4:30, the 5, 5:30, the 6, 6:30, however many newscasts they do, it'll be on those two.
Unless they get wise.
Yeah.
Oh, that's going to be good, man.
Yeah. So check that out. Or WSBA.com on their website. But thank you, Danny and Deborah.
See,
we still haven't really confirmed that Deborah's still alive because...
we've talked to her before, but it's been a while.
It's like,
Oh, yeah. Hey, remember us at the Spring Fling, Craig in action?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Didn't we have a good time?
We always do. That's right.
Yeah, absolutely.
Well, thank
remember
you,
remember the pictures we took?
No. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, wait a minute. Hey. I don't know you, but you sound like a fun time, sir. I love it.
That's Stacy Bartow, Dan.
Tell me some more stories.
Well, we got a lot of stories to tell.
Oh, please do tell, because you're making me laugh over here.
We appreciate you, Danny. Appreciate you and Deborah both.
Hey, we love y'all to death, and y'all will be missed.
Whenever
Thank you, sir.
Drive through Arcadia, I go that way. I take the long way, so that shortcut cut through, and I go right by their house. I have my window down, and I could hear the radio echo because they had Earth FM jamming on the porch.
Nice. All the time.
All the time. All right, Danny. We
go. Next time you come by, Craig, stop by, brother.
All right, Danny. One last. What's your last request? This is it. What do you want to hear?
Hail's Bells.
Because they ran right now.
Thank you, Danny. Take care, brother.
Hey, like I said, love all y'all.
Love you too, man.
All right, y'all take care, and we'll talk to you later.
All right, bye-bye.
All right, sir. Bye-bye. Earthlings, if you'd like to chime in, you're welcome to 844-EARTH-FM. Either, you know what? I haven't read any.
There's the chime.
Yes. Oh, you hear the bells. You know what it means. Oh, this would be a good...
Yeah. Midnight, Saturday. That'd be good.
I could just loop this, because there's going to be some difficulties at midnight. So it's going to take a little bit of time. So this could, I could just leave it like this.
You have a look on your face.
Well, there's some stuff.
Anyway.
There is stuff.
Yeah.
There is stuff.
Introduce this record for us, Danny.
You got it, brother.
Yeah, like, you know, say.
Yeah. Like, say AC/DC, Hell's Bells. Go, Danny, go.
All right. And this is Hell's Bells, AC/DC.
There you go.
On the warp. All right.
All right.
All right, baby. Talk to y'all later.
Rock on.
Bye, Danny.
Rock on, baby. Radio.
Good day, Earthlings. Happy Friday. Stacy's still here.
I'm just hanging out.
Stacy's hanging.
Just hanging.
That's cool. You have such a fun personality. You're fun to hang with.
Well, good.
So we're going to have fun with you this afternoon again. And then the dance party tonight as we keep Friday lit.
I thought you were going to get lit sooner than that.
Oh, I am going to get lit sooner than that, but that's unrelated.
I thought we were going to get lit right now.
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay.
Everybody wants
to 95.5, 103.3 Earth FM. 80s, 90s throwbacks. Billy Squire, Herb, I want you. We've had a great time being Wanted Earthlings, but we're coming toward the end of it here, and had a great gathering with all the Earth Air staff this morning, which, by the way, we had live Facebook. There's a couple different live Facebook feeds on our social media if you want to check that out. And with me right now, Joey Hudson, whom at one point was also our general manager. He's our morning host on 94.5 The Answer.
I was the morning host.
Oh, that's right. You're
just
done.
A little while ago. I'm done. But how smooth you do that. I've always been amazed at how you make this look so easy. Now, you know, I didn't start out to be a radio host. I kind of fell into it. But you just make it look so easy. I stammer and stutter, don't pronounce names correctly, and you just flow right through it.
Oh, man. Well, thank you. That's kind of like what's going on out here. Maybe we'll close the door.
Close the door. There's a lot of activity here today, as a lot of Earthlings have come by, a lot of employees, and what a bittersweet day it is.
You know, I don't know how many people share between the stations, but there's several, because I overhear people are asking me, so the answer's gone, too.
Yes, unfortunately it is. You know, last night I had the pleasure to, I guess it was my last official duty of 94.5 The Answer's morning show host, I went down to Greenwood. They had a wonderful celebration recognizing veterans and first responders.
Sure.
There were probably 500 people in the building last night. Representative John McCravey, Senator Billy Garrett had invited me to come down. I took the wrong turn, and I was a few minutes late. So I walked in. I opened the wrong door, and I walked in. Suddenly, I'm in front of the whole group, and they've already started the program. But I got a round of applause. I thought, well, you know, this could have been a better interest. But, so people were asking me last night, well, you know, what's going on? You know, who am I going to – who's going to wake me up now? Who do I call about this? And I told it. And one of the things I kept saying is, why did they sell my radio station?
Yeah, you know, that's great.
They connect Earthlings. And we don't have a name for our Answer Insiders, I guess, but that's not quite as cool as
not
Earthlings,
quite
I
as
guess.
Cool as Earthlings.
Yeah, but
not quite.
Not quite. I don't even know that it's on
Answer
the same
links.
Level, you know. But but they kept asking the question.
Action has a name for them.
let's not go there.
Can I just say one thing? Y'all crazy.
as the crazy man says, but I've always said that you and Action Jackson, you have a whole lot more fun over here on Earth sometimes than we do. We're kind of serious. We talk about the issues and
well, they probably appreciate it if you're over there.
I do it 24/7. I would have a headache if I had to talk politics 24/7. Hi guys, but you do it well, man.
Yeah,
and it's been a pleasure working with you. I want to thank you and your wife, Peggy. You guys have been so nice to me and welcoming me and being a part of the family here. And I really appreciate your kindness and your generosity.
Well, thank you.
And your friendship.
It's been a cool ride. I mean, I was telling my listeners this morning kind of a little history of how this came about. Almost 11 years ago now, Greg Anderson, who was at the time over the radio network of Salem Media, called me and said, you know, we're going to purchase some a radio station in Greenville. Started out with WGTK, of course, as they purchased. It was WMU at the time, owned by Bob Jones University and their Gospel Fellowship Ministry. But so we did that, and it was a great time for me to get really involved in radio. My wife, Peg, had been involved. She was a seller, but and so then Greg says, "Well, we got to find another station. We need to add one to this." And that's when we realized that Bill Love and the group over at Earth was thinking of selling. And so Greg jumped right on that. I always tell Bill Love he was a little too anxious to sell. He probably could have gotten a little more money. But,
oh, man.
Yeah. But then, of course, Bill said, you got to get Craig Diebold over here. And so you came along. And what a team you guys have made. It's been an honor.
Man, yeah. We've been through a lot of different kinds of things. Yeah, but each time we just kept rolling and doing what we do with our stations in their unique way. But even with the Answer, though, we made that connection with the listeners. The same kind of way we did here, just on a different level. But man, yeah, they're. I'm hearing from all them now too. So
yeah,
irritated.
Yeah, it's we have connected, and you've been a big part of that as well. We've had some special events because they trust us.
Yeah,
and I hear that a lot from our elected officials that you know they don't necessarily want to talk to some of the others around town, but they did trust us. And and I think I will close with this. I was so honored this week as Senator Tim Scott. I had reached out to him to do one final interview with me, and we had scheduled a phone recording because, you know, he's got a few things going on right now.
Running for president.
And so I reached out to his staff and said, you know, hey, look, this is going to be my last show. I'd love to have Senator Scott on with me if we could. And typically we record a telephone interview. So so we said, yeah, we'll set that up. So we had it set up. And then I got a phone call late one evening the night before, and Senator Scott had just realized that it was going to be the last show. And he told his staff, he said, I want to be there in person. I want to sit there eye to eye, shake Joey's hand one last time, and what a class act. I mean, that touched my heart when his staff called me and told me that story, and then, of course, we did that, and he told me, he said, I wanted to do this one in studio with you face-to-face one last time.
That's awesome.
That's special.
Funny, I have a little funny addendum to that, what happened. So I ran outside to my truck yesterday, and I come flying out the double doors, you know, flying out the doors, all of a sudden these guys in suits turn immediately, and they're ready to go, baby. It was Tim Scott's whole entourage, man. They're going, what is going on?
Yes.
So I nearly got taken out.
Yeah. those guys in the suits with those dark glasses on, they don't like things happening too quickly.
Not at all. I tested them and they passed.
Yeah.
I nearly passed. Well, Joey, thanks again. And best wishes to you and what you're doing. JoeyHudson.com if people want to check out Joey.
Absolutely. And
you're going to be doing some podcasting and stuff too, so stay tuned for that. Earthlings, now then. Your producer is about to fire up some tunes here. Tommy K's.
Tommy K.
Tommy K. Yes.
So he's not done yet. And then we'll be back. Action and I will be back this afternoon and the dance party tonight.
Yes. Looking forward to it.
And we're then Saturday night at midnight, Salem Media. Wow. Greenville is one ghost.
Wow. Yes. Yeah.
All right, Earthlings.
Good job, guys.
Baby, if you've ever wondered whatever became of me, I'm living on the air in Cincinnati. Tonight's the night we'll make history. Honey, you and I. 'Cause I'll take any risk to tie back the hands of time and stay with you here tonight. now the worst of times. I do believe it's true. I feel so helpless, like a boat against the tide. I wish the summer wind could bring back paradise, but I know if the world turned upside. A long, long time ago, I can still remember how that music used to make me smile. And I knew if I had my chance that I could make those people dance, and maybe they'd be happy for a while. But February made me shiver with every paper I'd deliver. Bad news on the doorstep, I couldn't take one more step. I can't remember if I cried when I read about his widowed bride, but something touched me deep inside the day the music died. So bye-bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. And then good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, "This'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die." Be the day that I die. Now for 10 years we've been on our own, and moss grows fat on a rolling stone, but that's not how it used to be. When the jester sang for the king and queen in a coat he borrowed from James Dean, and a voice that came from you and me. King was looking down, the jester stole his thorny crown, the courtroom was adjourned. That I
started singing, "Bye, bye, Miss America." And I asked her for some happy news, but she just smiled and turned away. I went down to the sacred store where I'd heard the music years before, but the man there said the music wouldn't play. And in the streets the children screamed, the lovers cried and the poets dreamed, but not a word was spoken. The church bells all were broken, and the three men I admire most, the Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost, they caught the last train for the coast the day the music died. And they were singing, bye-bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. And them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die. Dry. Them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this'll be the day that I
the doors and let you out into the world. Closing time, turn all of the lights on over every boy and every girl. Closing time, one last call for alcohol, so finish your whiskey or beer. Closing time, you don't have to go home, but you can't stay here.
Here is my request. You don't have to play it, but I hope you'll do your best. I've been listening to your show on the radio, and you seem like a friend to me. Just the same. Late at night, I'm still listening. Don't waste my time chasing sleep. People say I look
done. I'm not ashamed to say I hope it always will stay this way. My hat is off, won't you stand up and take a bow?
For being a friend, I wanna thank you. Thank you for being. just don't understand anymore. Well, the top brass don't like him talking so much, and he won't play what they say to play. And he don't wanna change what don't need to change. And there goes the last DJ, who plays what he wants to play and says what he wants to say. Hey, hey, hey. And there goes your freedom of choice. There goes the last human voice. And there goes the last DJ. Some things you just can't put in the minds of those kids. As we celebrate mediocrity, all the boys upstairs wanna see how much you'll pay for what you used to get for free. And there goes the last DJ, who plays what he wants to play. What he wants to say. Hey, hey, hey. And there goes your freedom of choice. And there goes the last human voice. And there goes the last DJ. Sometimes it'll kinda come in, and I'll bust a move and remember how it was back then. And there goes the last DJ, who plays what he wants to play and says what he wants to say. Hey, hey, hey. And there goes your freedom of choice. There goes the last. And there goes the last DJ.
Clytus, I'm bored. What plaything can you offer me today?
An obscure body in the SK system, Your Majesty. The inhabitants refer to it as the planet Earth.
How peaceful it looks.
Most effective, Your Majesty. Will you destroy this Earth?
Later. I like to play with things a while before annihilation.
Oh, da bomba dee 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 da dee da dee da bomba 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 the clouds when we're together. Just sing a song and think about sunny weather. Happy trails to you till we meet again.
Each and every one of you. Thank you very much. 95.5 WLTE, WLTE HD1 Powdersville, 103.3 WRTH Greer, 94.5 WGTK FM HD2 Greenville. Good night, goodbye, Godspeed.